Yeah, that is true. And we don't have the rain tonight, so that is good news. But again, those temperatures dropping because it's the nighttime hours, but we do expect a nice warm up the rest of the week. We've really got a great forecast in store for you the rest of this week, even looking ahead into the we are in for a treat. It's going to feel a little more like Southern California the rest of the week. Temperature-wise today, we're still running a little below average just because that area of low pressure moved through yesterday. Temperatures right around 67 degrees. The normal high 70 degrees. Overnight lows into the low 50s downtown. So really not all that cold considering we had that storm system moved through the area yesterday, but those temperatures will be cooler tonight because of those clear skies. Let's take a look at our current temperatures at this hour. Having a little trouble with the computer. Some temperatures right around 59 in West Covina, low 60s in Anaheim, 59 degrees in Riverside, 58 in Malibu, 54 in Thousand Oaks, low 60s now in Chatsworth. The winds will be picking up tonight through tomorrow. Tomorrow they could be up to around 10, 15 miles an hour coming in out of the north. So those winds will start to shift a little bit and then eventually more out of the northeast as we head through the rest of the week. So with that offshore flow, that's when we'll have those warming temperatures. Let's take a look at the satellite radar composite again. No wet weather here. We do have some wet weather to our north. All that moisture from that area of low pressure that moved through our area yesterday is now well off to the east. So that is pushing out. We're going to have a nice break from the wet weather. In fact, a little ridge of high pressure will start to build in. We'll shift more to that offshore flow. Next storm system passing to our north will be dissipating before it reaches us, so it really won't be having a big impact on our weather, which is good news after this weekend's rain. We are ready for some sunny, warmer weather, and that's just what we've got for the next 5 days. Take a look at this.